Tory Lanez and Megan Thee Stallion's preliminary hearing is set. Tory Lanez shooting incident targeting Megan Thee Stallion will play out in court later this day. A Los Angeles judge scheduled a preliminary hearing for December 14. Los Angeles County Deputy District Attorney Kathy Ta has reportedly set aside 90 minutes of testimony at the hearing set for next month. Tory Lanez won't be taking a plea deal after Rolling Stone reported plea negotiations happening in September. Tory Lanez, born Daystar Peterson, pleaded not guilty in November 2020 to a pair of felony assault charges, including assault with a semi-automatic firearm and carrying a loaded, unregistered firearm in his vehicle. Megan Thee Stallion admits Tory Lanez shot her on IG Live. The Canadian crooner allegedly shot Megan Thee Stallion multiple times in her feet following a Los Angeles party outside Kylie Jenner's home in July 2020. The Houston hottie had to undergo surgery to have the bullets removed from her feet. Tory Lanez is facing a maximum of 22 years and 8 months behind bars if convicted on all charges. As in every case, the lawyers for the parties discussed the possibility of resolving the case, Lanez attorney Sean Holly stated. This case is no different. That said, our position as to what did and did not happen in this matter remains unchanged, and Mr. Peterson's plea of not guilty stands. On the music side, Tory Lanez is also slated to deliver his 80s-themed Alone at Prom album on December 1st as well. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to our channel by hitting that subscribe button down below. Thanks again for being a loyal fan of our channel TNA Media.